الله سبحانه وتعالى created 100 parts of rahmah, of love and mercy, 100 parts. Only 1% is on this earth. 99% is there. And that's why Rasul عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, لن يدخل الجنة أحد بعمله. Nobody will enter Jannah because of their actions. And he's, and they asked him, the Sahaba companion, ولا أنت, not even you, يا رسول الله, you, the Nabi, he said, even me, unless Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala engulf me with his rahmah. And then the scholar says, what does that mean? They said, because what's in Jannah, what Allah have prepared for us, whatever we do here, it's not enough. For what he prepared for us in Jannah, in general, I'm not talking about Jannah al-Firdaus, I'm talking about in general. Whatever pious you are, whatever you have obeyed him non-stop, still it's not enough. Because of his loving mercy, he's giving more.